Stav was an entrepreneur. Built an empire designing dolls, toys, puzzles. Then people started dying. The children who held the dolls, people who played the puzzles, they said the dolls, the toys were cursed. Then blamed Henry Stav for those deaths. He built a mansion up north, then vanished. Haven't heard a word from him since.